So I might introduce what I'm going to say by saying it from different points of view. So I might